Okay.
Maybe we lost the game.
Just like that.
That should be really useful for us as well. Oh, what's this?
So is the Mafia not working together? Oh, maybe they attacked him, then they left.
Yeah. We need a doctor. of whispering. Isn't there?
Yeah.
Left. Serial killer. People are saying witch. LOL. Seven visited.
I don't know what's going on anymore. It fucking, sometimes I'm looking at it and it's just like, what is the fucking what? Is this an SK?
I think so. Oh no. I'm gonna be killed by a serial killer. Oh my god. Can't believe you've done that, Rob.
What?
I can't believe you've managed to pull this off.
It's been so hard. The witch was fucking... The witch used me all the way through. And we're like, shit. And I kept my hardest to keep a will that was as close as possible. The jailer's gone. Oh shit! Does he have alerts?
Mm-hmm.
If I don't attack him, do I get another knight to attack him?
Yeah.
Because he can't hang me on this one, can he?
No. Not unless he's... another mayor. Is that wrong?
Did he use it? Yeah.
I don't know. I'm saying he's just saying that he's dumb at this point.
I really want to win as a serial killer. I think he might have one more left. How many nights can I wait without killing?
There's a tally in the chat.
Just in case he's got a bullet left. Watch him not even be a vigilante. What were you?
I was a mayor.
Was you?
Yeah.
Ah. Oh. Shall I wait again?
No. LOL. Becca's being fucking fingered in the chat.
What?
Roasted.
What, for telling me that they had their ability?
No, because they were stupid. Not lynching you.
Oh, and that other one when I had them.
Hey?
Oh, when I managed to convince him it was APR.
Yeah. You just went,
I claimed to be the same lookout as him, and we accused each other.
Fucking stupid. I'll have to have a break on this, my fucking brain's open.
Fucking hell.
That's funny. This silver money.
I was going to kill that Aper, but I thought because they've already been accused twice of being serial killer, I'll pretend to be a lookout, kill the other one. I've never had serial killer before, that was quite fun.